Hi guys, it's Julia. Watch this to become a better eye drawer than your art teacher. Sketch out the shape of the eye first. Then look at your reference picture and choose the colors. After shading in the lid base, draw on the lashes one by one with a sharp pencil. Now draw on the brow hairs one by one by looking at the direction of each hair. Now the most fun part, highlights. For the best realism, look exactly where they are and don't overdo it. I sometimes do that.